Oh, if you hit that. I got them both. Hit your Q at 125 for maximum DPS. And then you can wait again just to get your passive. That is how you maximize Shen jungle. We're gonna do this, wolves, red, and singed proxy already. Look at you. Hitting that proxy already. Nunu might have stolen. Okay, no, Nunu didn't steal. Yeah, I know, I'm waiting on it. This could be kind of tough to pull off, though. I mean, Singe is level 2. Oh, he's got flip, though. He's not gonna have enough damage, though. That's fine. Alright, well, I think Singe will be okay. Even if Singe goes 0-5, he's still so annoying late game. I'm not worried about it. He's one of those champs that just can end in like one games. No. Nice. I'm gonna get some of this XP from mid lane. Nice, dude. Cyrole Official, thank you for the sub. Welcome to the stream, my friend. Thank you, thank you. If you guys have not liked the stream yet or subscribed, you should do both, because that's what the cool kids are doing. And who doesn't want to be a cool kid? Bot lane, don't it? Oh my goodness. That was so well played by Rakan. Like, no joke. You should be able to get that. You're tanking minions, though. You're tanking minions. I have flash. I could play for this, actually. I failed that. I failed my taunt. I was going to taunt over the wall and then flash, but thank goodness I whiffed it. I'm waiting for a scuttle to run out, and then I'm going to go over. Yeah, we have this. I want both of them, because I'm greedy. Nice. I know Rakan was holding that for me, but I wanted to kill both of them. Because I'm greedy like that. Anyone know when Earth will come? I mean, Earth was just out, wasn't it? Oh, Lux. Lux, you poor soul. Stop shoving lane. Without wards. You have no wards up right now. You're just inting. I'm gonna gank bot again. I'm not gonna worry about top. Top's gonna be fine. Getting camp mid? Yeah, I know. You got a ward. Stop shoving lane, too. You're getting camp because you're shoving in a tower with no vision. I mean, you're free. You're free kill. I'd camp you, too. Oh, they have a deep ward. Oh, she hit that. Oh, I got them both. Got them both. I'll tank this. There we go. Oh boy. Okay, well, we got their TPs out. Good job, top. That was really greedy what I just did there, but I'm okay with it. I will accept that death. They're getting mountain here, but Singe is getting a lot of gold off this. Oh, nice. Good job. Holy, well played, dude. They're not getting dragon, apparently. That was so well played. Alright, I'm level 6 now. Okay. That's kind of a wasted ult. I really thought he was gonna live. If he lived, I could have killed Ornn, but he didn't live. They're playing way too aggressive bot lane. Cass is definitely doing something. There's no way he just backed. Oh wow, you guys are actually going on that, okay. Rakan, go, alt. Nice, I got both slows in at least. Oh, thank goodness we got him. I tried to steal it with Smite. Alright, we're gonna get first tower off that. Nice. Good job, well played. Alright, we can get dragon here too. This is kind of risky. Pull it out, pull it out. Or zone them. There's still a ward on it. Oh boy, I just killed myself, I think. I actually played that really well. I like that Rakan. Yeah, this Rakan's a beast. Ranked is going well, though. I'm not sure what I'm going to build. Obviously, I'm not building Sunfire. I'll build this into something. I'm not sure. Maybe Knight's Vow for Jinx. Or Deadman's or GA. I'm not sure what I'm gonna build, honestly. We'll see. Oh, he got him, nice. Well played. This Nunu's annoying? Yeah, he is annoying. It's Nunu, man. What's your goal for today? I'm at least gonna get to gold 4. We're 2 wins away from promo for gold. I'm not sure if I'll have to play the promo or not. We'll see. The last 2 promos I didn't have to play. I skipped divisions. And I didn't even have to play the promo, so. Time will tell. Hey, there's Braum. Oh, there's Nunu. Found him. Now, Kassadin's really strong. But so is our Jinx. I can't ult that. Yeah, I can't ult that. He's just dead. That was dumb, I should have ulted Jinx. Oh, I gotta slash him to heal out. Oh, we still got it! So good! That was actually so good for us. I could go Deadman's too, but I'm not going to be in lane that much. I really don't know what I'm doing with Chain Vest, in all honesty. I kind of regret building it. No, don't. No, no, no. Focus Dragon. Don't care about Rift, dude. We already got first tower. We don't care about Rift. Focus Dragon. Like, we don't care about Rift at all. Just do the Dragon. Team didn't listen, and now they're gonna get Dragon for free. There you go. Lux might be able to ult that. Wow, he's actually gonna go away? Just kidding. I'm gonna smite. One Infernal is not the end of the world. Yeah, them getting one Infernal is not the end of the world. It's okay. I'm really strong, but so is Nuno. I'm up in XP on Nunu and farm, so that's good. Jinx is really strong right now. We just need to keep Jinx alive. I might build Knight's Vow for the Jinx, since Rakan's not. Is that double TP? That's double TP. That's not good. Oh, that's good. I don't know how Jinx lived there, but she did somehow. They used everything there, and it was still a 1-for-1, so that's really good for us. I'm sitting on a lot of gold right now. Alright, we have Titanic. Go to Baron, let me split. I can duel anyone on their team, so I need to be the one splitting. We'll see how far Cass pushes out. I think Cass is going to be the one splitting. Nope, just kidding. I'm going on Singe. Nice. Flip him. There you go, boys. Alright, Cass has nothing now. That's not what you want to do. She should. Yeah, she's dead now. I need spirit. Spirit's what I need next. Need a lot of gold for that though. This chain vest is kind of cramping my style. I messed up with that. I mean, I'll build it into something, but it's kind of a waste of 800 gold early. I could have built something better. Adapt is better against cast. Well, I want the healing. I mean, if Nunu wants a suicide for this, then that's fine with me. If he wants it that badly, he can suicide for it. You get on Cass. They're all so low. Yeah, we're gonna hard win fights. So that was just a really bad engage on our part. Cass got onto Jinx. We're good. Cass is the only one that's really wrecking our team right now. And I've got ulti. Singe needs to keep Cass off of Jinx. Just run a Cass. And once I get Spirit, I'll be a lot stronger too. I'll have so much healing. And Triumph will be really nice. This is actually a really good engage. Free pick, free pick. Free pick. Just start it. We're gonna have to peel off though. Gold for 800. Nice, there's Kaiza. Cass. Cass. Focus Cass. Oh, that was so good. That was so good, Singe. Good job, dude. Oh, what are you doing, Ornn? You're about to get slaughtered, brother. You not know who I am? Do you not know who I am, boy? That was so good by our team. Nice try. I'm huge now. I'm massive. Like, I'm, like, huge, huge. I have spirit now. What do I want to build this into? I might just go Stone Blade, actually. Yeah, I think Stone Blade's the right call here. Because I'll need them. Yeah, it'll be really good against Cass, actually. Yeah, Stone Blade's the right call. Well played. Well, their carry just died. We need to beat a bush. So I really don't want to fight this straight up. Nice. I just got the flank off. I'm not worried about Nuno. Oh, I taunted the Cass. That's really funny. Except it's not gonna matter. There we go. And that's dragon. How strong are they? Are they all full HP? Yeah, pretty much. I had ult, but I was also in the middle of a fight. I can't just leave. Alright, I'm really strong. Sinner just needs to run at Cass, and then we'll be good. Sinner's just kind of low, though. We really need to pick on Cass if we're gonna win. I've got two levels on Nuno. They should just play for Baron. Carefully. Sinish has Ghost for a cast. Keep Jinx alive, that's all we need to do. I'm tanking. Forget about Inhib. I don't care about Inhib. I don't trust our team. I'd rather have the Baron. I'm almost full build with an elixir. How close am I to Wit's End? I'm going Wit's End. 1900? Alright, I need a little bit more gold. And then I'll be full build with an elixir. Oh yeah, we're looking good, boys. We're looking good. Thank you for the sub. Welcome to the stream, my friend. Thank you, thank you. Dang, I'm 100 gold off. This will make me massive. Alright, I'm full build with an elixir. We can't let them get triple infernal. Alright, I'm max level, full build elixir. I'm ready to rock, dude. Oh, that's actually really good. It means I just wasted ulti. I mean, they're gonna have to face check this. I'm gonna zone. Nice, I got the taunt. Oh, Cass is getting wrecked right now. Nice. I'm staying by the Jinx. I just want to peel the Jinx. Whatever happens up there, happens up there. I don't really care all that much. Nice. That should be game. We should be able to end off that. I still have flash. When are we getting another merch sale? I'm not sure, actually. People keep asking me that, I'm not sure. Bork would be okay against their comp, they have tanks. Okay, maybe we can't end. Oh, that hit. There we go. Now we can end. I'm just zoning. If I die, I die. I'm just zoning. I was silenced, I couldn't do anything. I was silenced, I couldn't do anything there. That's a big cast. That cast has 17 kills. You want a mug? Alright. Well, I'm definitely going to have my new profile picture, my new logo, as my merch icon, I think. For both shirts and... actually, for shirts, I have a different design that looks really cool. But for mug, I think that'd look really cool. We kind of trolled that. can't ult because I keep getting silenced. We can definitely still lose this game. We gotta be careful. I'm trying to think of what I want besides stone plate. Could have ended? Yeah, that's true. We could have. They're not going to get anything out of that. Oh, he didn't see me. I'm waiting for them to dive this. I'm gonna taunt flash over. I've got 4,000 HP without stone plate. I might swap out Stoneplate, honestly, for something different. I don't think I'm going to benefit from it that much, honestly. You know they're going to face check this. Okay, running down Kaiza's fine. Oh, I'm getting on the cast. I just want cast out of the fight, that's it. I gotta flash out. I'm too far. Nice. I didn't have to flash. I forgot I'm running Stoneplate. I never run that, so I always forget about it. I didn't need to flash out. I could have just hit Stoneplate. That's game. I really want to kill this Cassidan, I'm gonna be honest. Oh, I got the kill. Alright, we should be one win away from promo. Should be.